Good morning, everyone. I am Dr. Sohan. I am from Satyavati College, University of Delhi. Today, I am going to speak on selection and selection process. So, let me start with the definition of the selection. According to Thomas Stone, selection is the process of differentiating between applicants in order to identify and hire those with a greater likelihood of success on the jobs. There are various kinds of selection process. The basic steps are as follows. Number one is preliminary interview. Number two is application blank. Number three is scrutiny of applications. Number four, employment test. Number five, group discussion. Number six, employment interview. Number six, medical examination. And appointment letter and placement. There are preliminary interview. It has it removes obviously unqualified individuals. There are three kinds types of interviews, like telephone interviews, then videotaped interviews, then computer based interviews, then review of applications. Usually all candidates complete them regardless of the position, and must be signed to be validated. Then the review of resumes. System allow you to start to sort through resumes that close match the requirements. Then type of employment test, basic cognitive aptitude test, then psychomotor abilities, then job knowledge test, work sample test, then vocational interest, then personality, then substance abuse. Then there is a cognitive aptitude test. It measures individual's ability to learn as well as to perform a job. Then psychometer ability test, it has strength and coordination. It tests the candidate's strength and coordination part. Then personality test, they ask for the test like the traits, the temperaments, and disposition of the candidate. Then types of interview, there are unstructured interviews, then structured interviews. Unstructured interviews, it has ask probing, open-ended questions. It encourages the applicants to do much of the talking. It is often time-consuming. Potential legal woes are there. Then structured interviews, it has situational questions, job knowledge questions, job sample simulations questions, then worker requirements questions. There are behavioral interviews, it has structural interviews where applicants reflect on past experiences. Then premise of past behavior is a predictor of future behaviors. Organization, they ask about your past activities. Then interviewers seek examples from the interview. Legally safe, it becomes job related. Examples, there are a few examples tell me about the time a project you worked on that best. On that best demonstrates your ability to be a team player, etc. Then elements to verify. There are various elements to verify, like education verification, then personal reference check, then criminal history, then driving record, then civil litigation, workers' compensation history, then credit history, social security number verification. There are selection decisions, most critical step of all. It is the most critical step of all. Persons whose qualification most closely confirm to the requirement of the open position should be selected. Thank you.